Hello everyone, myself T.S. Vinidhi. I am studying in class 7th IIT Siddhartha High School, and today I am going to make a rain gauge. So for doing this activity, we need a plastic bottle, some water, marbles, a ruler, a cutter and a marker. Cut the top of the bottle and ensure that the top of the bottle and the bottom of the bottle has the same circumference. Turn top of the bottle upside down and fix it to the bottle. Mark the centimeter scale on the bottle and fill the bottle with some marbles and water till the spot where we can mark zero. On a rainy day, place the rain gauge in the garden or on the terrace. As you can see, in my town, it rained 1.5 centimeters. Thank you.